the barrel's actually, it's handmade. The barrel, the cart, the wheels, everything is an Amish-made machine.
Do we want to look? No, let's not do that. Let's just do...
Do the pizza. What do you think?
Not bad. Yeah. I'm a...
The crust looks really good.
Yeah, the crust is homemade, I guess. And I'm a pizza girl. I like the crust. I'm not that thin crust kind of person. So I really do like this. Look, they put the name on the bottom. This is huge. This is one potato.
I think that's more than one potato. I think that's more than one potato.
Everything we've had so far has pretty much been a meal.
Yeah, that is true.
It's hot.
You could, everything's been a meal. I mean, even the ice cream, you could pretty much be done. They're generous portions, I think, are the way to.
You're gonna try this, right?
I'll try.
Okay. John's gonna try it, so. Do we do that, or how do you do it?
Yeah, just like that.
Just like that?
Well, first you're gonna.
Well, I'm giving it away to him. So, when I.
Taco on fries. Again, a meal. You could have that and be done the rest of the night.
Except there's donuts behind you. But otherwise, you've got All-American with your cheese, and you got Italian with the pizza. Now we're doing tacos.
Right. Yeah.
Pretty much.
The French fries.
French fries. Southwest, I'm sure.
Yeah.